ये जीवन कहानी उस महान व्यक्ति की है जिनकी स्मृति में यह स्मारक निर्माण किया गया है।
हरे कृष्णा हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम हरे राम 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 हरे।
संसार
Yes, Bimal Prasad.
Baba, I wanted to talk to you about something.
About what?
Baba, you have given me a good education. People consider me to be a scholar of the Vedas. But still, why do I feel such discontentment, Baba?
Unless one follows the path of pure surrender to Krishna, the mind will never feel contented. This path can only be shown to you by a pure devotee of Krishna.
But Baba, where can I find such a pure spiritual master? I don't know where to look for him.
You do not have to, my son. He is very close to you.
I don't understand, Baba. Who is he?
Srila Gaur Kishor Das Babaji Maharaj. He will show you the right path.
Would you kindly consider me as your disciple?
Go. Find a guru who is capable of showing you the right path. Go find a real guru.
But Maharaj, you are that person.
I have nothing to offer. Absolutely nothing.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Maharaj, please don't reject me like this.
Krishna.
Please test me in whichever way you want.
Krishna.
I am ready.
All right. Go home now. I shall ask Krishna's permission. If Krishna thinks that I'm worthy of becoming your guru, then I will give you initiation. Go now. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Didn't you hear me? Go!
Yes, Maharaj.
Krishna.
He will not only save himself, but the entire world.
But where have you sent him?
Well, look who's here.
Namaskar.
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 Yes, tell me, Bimal. Did you meet him?
Yes, Baba, I met him. After meeting him, my determination has grown even stronger. Baba, I have made up my mind. He will be my guru. I have already accepted him as my guru.
But did he tell you anything?
Baba, after I pleaded with him, he said that he will consult with Shri Krishna, and if he permits him, only then will he initiate me. Baba, Krishna will have to be merciful, because I want to dedicate my whole life to Krishna. He will accept me, Baba, won't he?
Of course, son.
Baba Bimal, come in.
Yes, ma'am.
Kedarnath Babu, your son will keep up your great tradition. It's indeed wonderful. It's great.
Thank you. Ever since I took up the mission to spread the teachings of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, I have prayed for an able assistant. As a result of that prayer, he sent my son Bimal Prasad. In Puri, where I lived for several years, my house was in the same road as the Jagannath temple. Once Lord Jagannath's chariot, while on its way to Gundicha temple, stopped in front of my house. Bimal Prasad was small, so my wife decided to have darshan of the Lord. And as she placed him at his lotus feet, then suddenly a garland of Lord Jagannath's fell upon Bimal. Well, you may call it a coincidence, but I was rest assured that Lord Jagannath had finally heard my prayers.
Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram.
Maharaj,
why are you here again?
You know the reason, Maharaj.
I don't know anything.
Maharaj, you were to consult Krishna. What did Krishna say?
Well, I have forgotten. Go away.
Doesn't matter. You can ask him now. I'll wait, Maharaj.
All right, I did.
What did Krishna say?
Krishna said to me, I am not qualified to be a guru. Go find a true guru for yourself. Go! Can't you hear me? Go!
No, Maharaj. I can't continue to live if you reject me like this. I will drown myself in the Ganges if you do not accept me. Don't be unfair to me. What is the use of living without developing my eternal relationship with Krishna? Better I end my life, which is useless, Baba. I am sure that you know my heart and so does Krishna. Yet I wonder why you do not wish to make me your disciple. Please tell me, what do I lack? I will try to fulfill any test if necessary. Please have mercy. I am a scholar of the Vedas. Yet without a guru, my knowledge is like the water of the ocean, which can never quench one's thirst. I have everything, yet I am empty. I want to develop Krishna Bhakti. I want to sing the glory of Krishna with all my heart. Krishna. 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 Krishna.
Rise, Bimal Prasad. Rise. Your tears have indeed washed away all the impurities of your heart. Now it has become an appropriate place for Krishna to reside. Nothing can stop you from treading the path of pure devotion. You have become qualified to receive Krishna Prem. Go, take a bath in the river. Go, then I'll give you initiation. Go now. Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम हरे राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे।
अरे you're back early.
Yes, and I've brought something for Abhay. Here, have a look.
Radha Govinda.
Shh, quiet. I want to give Abhay a surprise. Let us see if he's able to guess what it is. Huh? Come, let's go. He plays so beautifully.
Baba.
Come. Good boy. Okay.
Come, Rajeshwari, Gayatri, Bhavatarini. Come and see what Baba has brought.
Yes, come. Everybody, come on.
Come and sit down.
All right. So, Abhay, tell me, what have I got for you?
Tell what Baba has brought.
Can you guess, Abhay? Come, think carefully.
What has Baba brought?
Tell me.
Radha Govinda.
That's right.
How do you know?
Oh, Abhay.
Look here. This is your Radha Govinda.
Ki shundar.
Yes, Abhay.
Remember that they are directly Shri Krishna and Radharani. And never forget that.
Abhay, now I shall teach you the proper way to worship them.
राधा गोविंदा।
Come, Bhavatarini.
Abhay, you're such a good boy. Never ever waste your time. Now if you go to school, then from school you'll go to college, and from college you'll become a lawyer, then you will go abroad. You can help so many people. Aha, then you'll become so famous. Are Abhay? Abhay? Are? He's run away again. Abhay! Abhay! Oho, Abhay. Oho, Abhay, where have you gone? Where have you gone, Abhay? Oho! Oho! Hmm? Why are you girls laughing? Have you seen Abhay somewhere?
No! Look, he's over there.
Oh, Krishna. Gorango, come down quickly. What are you doing upstairs? Abhay's playing hide and seek again. Huh? Dada's going to be here any moment. Go look for him.
Yes,
Bodhi. Go, Abhay. Oh, Abhay, where are you?
Look, look, look at him. Look at him, how he's searching.
Every morning before going to school. Oh, Ma, Damodar is going to be here any moment. Where am I going to look for you, huh? Baba, huh? Abhay, got you now, huh?
Huh? Abhay?
Gorango?
Abhay? Abhay?
Mm-hmm. Shh, see, they can't find him.
Abhay?
Abhay?
Gorango! Stop wasting your time and do something.
But Bodhi, I'm still looking.
Where could he have gone? Oh, where will I look for?
Ma, look, Dada is under there.
Abhay, now just you wait. I have been looking for you all over the place. I'm fed up of your mischief. Why do you do this every day? Come on now. Come on, it's time to go to school. Abhay, why do you do this
Namaskar,
every day?
Namaskar, Bodhi.
Namaskar.
Are, why is he running away?
Gorango, bring him here. Abhay. Oh, Abhay.
I don't want to go.
Oh, come on, Baba, if you do not study, then what else will you do? You don't want to become like me, do you? Come on, come on.
Oh, Krishna. Ogo, I'm very worried about Abhay. Are you listening?
Why? What's the matter?
It's a serious matter. Every day after you leave home, he makes me run all over the place. I wonder why he feels so scared to go to school.
Why? What has he done?
Would you believe, I was explaining to him the importance of going to school. And while I was talking, he suddenly disappeared.
Where did he go?
It's so annoying. Me and Gauranga were searching for him all over the house. Thank God Bhavatarin told us where their dada was hiding. Finally, we found him under the bed. And he was simply laughing.
Achha.
And you're also laughing. Damodar was saying he pesters him every day all the way to school. Sometimes he has a headache, sometimes stomachache, sometimes some other ache. Please tell him to behave.
Rajni, If he doesn't like to go to school, then let it be. You can't force him to do what he doesn't like to, can you?
How can you say that? I would like him to study very hard. Join college. By God's grace, go to London and become a very big lawyer. But I don't think you share the same opinion as me.
You don't seem to have any idea, Rajni. What plans I have?
Yes, yes, I know it all. I know everything. You want to make him a pandit, teach him Sanskrit, Mridang, Kirtan. Look, that's all very nice, but you can't live on these alone. When he has a family, what will he do? How will he take care of them? I have already decided. I'll see to it Abhay becomes a lawyer. A big lawyer.
If he becomes a lawyer, he has to study law. He has to go to court and plead cases. He has to prove a lie to be truth and a truth to be a lie, and thus he will waste his life. I have a different vision of Abhay's future, where there is no fear or lies, only truth. I would like him to learn the law of the Supreme Lord, which is useful now as well as after, which would bestow him the honor and happiness in this life and even after this life. You'll see, Rajni, my Abhay will become such a devout devotee of Krishna that everyone will bow at his feet. My only prayer to Lord Shri Krishna is that he should find a bona fide spiritual master, a guru whose teachings and guidance will make Abhay a true servant of Shri Krishna, a true devotee indeed.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Rajni, see you later.
Listen, please come home early this evening. They will be happy.
But what work will I have in a doll's marriage? Let the children enjoy their own games.
Baba, you will have to get the sweets and fruits. Don't delay. The bridegroom will arrive on time.
Now what can you say?
You can send Goranga later on. I'll send everything that they need.
Baba! I have heard everything. Goranga cannot go from here. There's too much to do. Ma, why don't you persuade?
I was doing that, Rajeshwari. You can't cheat the children.
All right, I will.
Baba,
yes, Abhay.
Baba, can I come with you too?
Not today, some other day. Today you must go and help your didi.
Baba, please come soon.
Yes, yes, I will. Go play.
Abhay, you'd better come with me. There's still a lot of work to do. Are Gorango, put the flowers properly.
Yes, Pauti.
Ma, Is didi getting married today?
What? No, Abhay, today is your Didi's doll's wedding.
Doll's wedding?
Ha! Come on now, go and help your Didi. Come on, come on.
No, no, don't touch that, you are spoiling it.
Gorango, didn't Ma tell you to arrange the flowers?
Gorango?
Yes, Bodhi?
Are you going to keep doing this all day long? Come on.
I have finished, Bodhi.
Come on, hurry up.
Oh, Gayatri, give me that. You're taking so long. The bridegroom will be here any moment. Come on, hurry up.
Didi, have I done it well? Yes, very well. Put that up. Take this cloth.
Nothing is wrong, Ma. Are all the arrangements complete?
Yes, but Baba hasn't come yet.
He'll be back.
What happened, Ma? Why are you so quiet? Tell me.
Nothing has happened. Are, look what Gayatri is doing.
Oh, Gayatri, what are you doing? Come on, come on, all of you.
Bring the bride here, okay? Come on, let's go.
Ma has gone to bring the bride. Hope you dressed her up well.
Congratulations. You'd better take care of your daughter-in-law.
It reminds us of our childhood.
Yes, Malati. Those were the days.
I feel so relieved after my daughter's marriage. My responsibility is over now. Rajini, Rajeshwari is also old enough. Why don't you think about her marriage? Huh?
Rajini?
Yes?
Don't get worried. I know what is going on in your mind. Today when Malati spoke about Rajeshwari's Kanyadan, even I was quite shocked.
You know, when a girl grows older, the parents have certain duties towards her. Look, I want to see Rajeshwari as a bride now.
But there's a time for everything, Rajini. She's our daughter. And after all, we've brought her up with extreme love and affection. And besides, she's no burden on us.
Oh no. I did not mean anything like that. I am simply talking about duties. Please. Find her a nice, suitable boy and let us get her married. You know, I shall not be able to rest in peace until the time she is married. Are you listening to me?
Yes, Rajini, I am. Now, go back to sleep. Krishna will take care of everything. Have faith in him.
The vegetables.
No, Rajeshwari. Now you must learn to cook everything yourself. It'll help you in future. Huh? Hari, look, the pan is boiling. Take the lid off. And be careful, huh?
Ah!
Hari, what's wrong? Oh, Rajeshwari, show it to me.
I see. You are teaching me all this because you want me to get married.
Huh?
But I won't get married. I will stay with you forever.
But this is our tradition, my child. Every girl has to go and live with her in-laws after marriage, Rajeshwari.
Why not? Why can't I stay here?
Oh, Rajeshwari. A girl's real home is in her husband's house. Now look at Grandma. She left her own house and came to grandfather's house. And me, I also had to come here. My child. Now you will leave us and go away after marriage. And then you'll have a family. And then... my child. And then your daughters will also leave you and go away.
No.
Hare Rajeshwari, listen.
No, I won't listen.
Oh, my daughter is so shy.
Many, many thanks, Bijan Babu. You have really honored me.
Please don't mention it, Gaur Mohan Babu. On the contrary, we are honored that your daughter will grace our house.
You may also consult with your wife in the matter.
No, Gaur Mohan Babu. Don't worry about that. My wife always agrees with me. Please be rest assured. Start preparing for the marriage. Didn't I tell you earlier? My wife will never disagree with me.
Many, many thanks, Bijan Babu. Please convey my regards to
Yes, Bobby. I will.
All right, I think
Let's
leave
celebrate with sweets first. Congratulations. Congratulations.
Congratulations to you too.
I'm already so happy. Your daughter will adorn our house.
Namaskar, uncle. See you soon.
All right, then. See you, son. Namaskar, Bodhi. Namaskar.
Convey our respects to all at home. Okay.
Yes, I will.
Bye.
Rangu?
Yes, Bodhi?
Keep this in the kitchen.
Yes, Bodhi.
Rajni?
Oh, you're here already.
Rajni? Rajni?
What's the matter? What are you hiding?
Oh, nothing at all. All right, just close your eyes.
No, what are you
Please
saying?
Close your eyes. Just close your eyes.
All right. You mean? Rajeshwari?
Yes. Yes, Rajni, yes.
Krishna?
Oh, Gorango, you brought the flowers.
Yes, Gorango. Yes.
No, no, don't cry.
Rajeshwari has been a part of me, and now I hand her over to you.
Gaur Mohan Babu, she's your daughter, but now she's my granddaughter. Don't worry.
Please forgive her if she commits any mistake.
Baba.
Come. Go with Didi to her new home.
All right. Come, Didi, let's go.
Why cry, Rajni? Didn't you say that you will not rest in peace until you saw Rajni got married? Now, by the grace of Krishna, she's married. And she's a bride. You should be very happy today. But still you keep on crying. Why? Girls are the greatest gifts of the Lord. They liven up the atmosphere of the house. Till the time they are with their parents. But when these girls have to leave their parents' home, they again liven up their husband's home. This is the way they are destined to be, Rajni. Yes, Rajni. Please, pray to our Lord that she will always be happy.
It is our moral duty, being the subjects of our Imperial Majesty, to ensure that India forever remains a jewel in the crown of the British Empire. India is a major source of Britain's wealth, and in order to maintain that forever, we must establish a firm footing in this country from now on. By subduing the natives. Man must become the enemy of man. We must divide and rule.
With due respect, sir, wouldn't that be difficult? After all, the Indians are very sentimental people. A very close-knit community. To them, everybody is family.
I think you've hit the nail on the head.
How?
Indians are sentimental, and they're also very religious. Our best bet is to strike them with their religion. We must set Hindus against Muslims. That will divide them. What do you say, Egan?
Lieutenant Governor, I find it hard to believe that a man of your position would stoop so low.
For God's sakes, man, we can't risk a repeat of the 1857 mutiny. It's imperative.
Your Excellency, the British Empire wishes very much to rule in peace, but not with riots and violence. You should know better than this.
Good God, Higgins. I have always had my doubts about your loyalty to the crown.
This is not a question of loyalty. This is a matter of moral principles. And I cannot go against my principles. Do you follow me, Lieutenant Governor?
How dare you call my morals into question? Do you realize who you're talking to, young man?
Sir, if you feel I am offensive towards you, then let me also tell you that today I have been greatly offended. Good evening.
Higgins! It is my duty to inform you that whatever you've heard in this room today is strictly confidential. If the occasion arises, I will not hesitate to have you arrested for treason. Do I make myself perfectly clear? We've got to watch him.
He's gone totally native. I say, who's there?
Spy! Guards!
Dead or not?
Spying, huh?
Finally, he's dead. Let's go.
Okay.
Who's there? Who's there? Who's it? Krishna? What happened? Who are you? Oh God. Kamal! Bimal!
Yes,
come
Baba!
Quickly!
Dada! Baba is calling! Come! Oh, what happened? Oh, Krishna! What happened to you? Hold him!
Gently! Krishna. Tell me what happened! Tell me!
Those foreigners! Yes. Foreigners!
Tell me! Go on! Tell me!
What's wrong?
Yes.
Krishna.
What have you heard?
Plotting.
Go on.
I have heard everything.
What have you heard? Tell me. What did you hear?
They want to.
Yes.
Right. And
yes. Go get some ganga gel and some tulsi leaves.
Yes, right away.
They were plotting to divide us into them.
Here, take this water.
To divide the Hindus and Muslims.
What?
And people will lose their lives. Please stop. Don't listen to them. Please stop them. Stop them.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama.
Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله.
Arey abhi, haven't you gone to bed as yet? Something wrong?
Baba, I would like to ask you something.
At this hour? All right.
Baba, do you hear this sound?
Yes, I do.
Baba, I hear this sound every single evening. What do they mean by this, Baba?
Come. Sit here. I will explain it to you. This sound is known as Azan. You have seen the mosque nearby? This sound comes from there. It is called out 5 times a day to enable them to reach Allah. When they hear this Azan, our Muslim brothers, they reach the mosque. Then they praise the Lord and pay their respect.
Allah?
Ogo, where are you? Hare, you're sitting here. Hare Abhay, why haven't you gone to sleep yet?
Abhay was asking me whether Allah and Bhagwan are different from each other.
Oh,
so, where were we? Just as we call the Supreme Lord Bhagwan, our Muslim brothers call him Allah. And as a matter of fact, God is one and the same for everybody. But people call him by different names because of the difference in their languages.
Just like Surya Dev. Now Surya Dev is addressed by different names in various languages. Like in Bengali, Shurjo, in Hindi, Surya. And now you tell me in English what he's called.
Sun.
That's right. Now just like that, Surya Dev may have different names, but he is always the same.
That is right, Baba. God has hundreds of names. Did you follow what I said? Hundreds meaning many, many names. Bhagwan has hundreds of names, but he is one and the only one. Did you understand?
Abhay, soon you'll understand everything, Baba.
Hurry up, Emily. We're awfully late.
Henry, I can't understand why you're doing this.
What?
You are planning to divide the Indians? Why? What have they done? They've never given any trouble. They've accepted us.
Oh, don't be so sentimental. What do you think, my dear? You think these people are actually civilized? I am the lieutenant governor, so I can do what I want.
But that is not the point. How can you conspire to break the peace between the two communities? This is so evil.
Emily! I've told you before that a woman's place is in the home. Let's leave the politics to the men, shall we? Sounds as though you've been listening too much to that old fool Higgins and his wife. You're not to visit them again. Do you hear me? Do you hear me? Did you not hear me?
Yes, I hear you.
Good. Now, let's hurry and make a move. We're going to be late.
Here you are. These are some of the latest designs available. I'm sure you like them.
But that one was better. Can you give me all this together?
Oh, sure, no problem at all.
Namaskar, Gaurmohan Babu.
Namaskar, Shubhankar. So should I pack them up for you?
Yes, yes, yes.
All right.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Please give me one paisa. Please, God will help you. Please give me one paisa. God will help you. Please.
Out.
No, you don't touch me. Ma, I'm going out to play.
Aap hai. Keep the green mango here.
Ma, let me have.
You keep eating them all day long and then cough all night. Come on, keep it down.
Ma, please just one.
All right then. Go inside and practice your mridang.
Ma.
Abhay, you are not going out today.
Ma, I have done my studies. Please let me go out to play. They are all waiting outside for me.
Look, Abhay, something in my heart is telling me that you shouldn't go out today. Please listen to your mother, Abhay. Why don't you play at home today?
Ma, please, Ma. Let me go out to play. I have to play kabaddi. Please try to understand. This house is not enough for that.
Oh, Abhay. You will not listen to me. All right then. Go. Abhay.
Yes?
Wait. Come here. Come here.
What is it, Ma?
Abhay. May Krishna protect you.
Then shall I leave, Ma?
All right. Go.
My sweet Ma.
Postman! Take your letter.
A letter? Are Gaurango?
Yes, Bodhi.
Look, the postman is here.
Coming, Bodhi. Wait, I'm coming. Arey Abhay, where are you off to?
Yes.
Here it is, Bodhi.
Let's see.
Who is it from?
From Gayatri Didi. I knew it. I'm so happy.
Acha, Bodhi, I'm leaving.
Arey, where are you going?
To buy vegetables.
You'd better come back fast and
yes,
don't
Bodhi.
Sit there and gossip.
No, I'm not happy with this quality.
You like this? Let me pack this one.
Run!
Babu, a riot has broken out.
Riot has broken out?
Yes, yes.
What are you saying?
Yes, I was there. I saw it with my own eyes. Believe
me. Then why are you standing here looking at my
face? Yes, I will do it immediately.
Gaurman Babu. Gaurman Babu.
What happened?
Hurry up, close the shop immediately,
please. What's the matter? What happened?
Please close the shop and let's go. There is no time to discuss. Please try to understand me. Please.
Please tell me what happened.
Riots have broken out in the town. People are killing each other.
Riots?
Yes. Don't you hear the noise?
Krishna, willing, I'll see you later if I'm still alive.
Where's my...
Fine, Baba. Please accept my pranam. Ma, I'm very happy here. Krishna, everyone here really loves me, but not as much as you. I have nothing to complain about, but I miss you and Baba very much. You were all supposed to come here, but you didn't. I waited for you, and now I'm writing this letter to you. Last night, we went to see the Mela. Ma, I have bought a pistol for Abhay. I will bring it along. Ma, how is Baba? I really think of him. Ma, I miss you a lot. Give my love to Bhavatarani and Gopal. When Rajeshwari Didi comes there, at home, please let me know. I want to meet her.
tell Gorango Kaka not to trouble you with his Uri Baba all the time. Tell him I bought a dhoti and kurta for him. Ma, I saw you in a dream last night. And I kept crying. Ma, I miss you all very much. And I want to meet you soon. Your daughter. Gayatri. Huh? Gayatri?
Krishna. Oh my God.
Who's there?
It's me, Bodhi.
Are you Gorango? Why are you shutting the door?
There's a riot in town. People are killing people.
What are you saying?
Yes. Yes, swords, knives, and all sorts of weapons are with them.
Gorango, your dada and abai?
It's me, Rasni. Open the door quickly.
Oh, it's you. Oh, Baba's come.
Oh. Open the door.
Oh, Krishna. Thank God you've come. Oh, Krishna. Are you all right?
Yes, I'm all right. Is everything all right?
No. Abhay's gone out. He hasn't returned yet.
Oh, Krishna. All right, don't worry. I'll go and find him.
Don't go. Don't go.
Rajni, please. But Abhay, who knows what may have happened to him? You don't know what's going on outside. There are riots all around. People are behaving like animals. They're all just killing each other. Can I find him? The whole city is on fire. Oh, Krishna.
Oh, Krishna. My Abhay.
Where can he be? I just don't know what to do. There are riots all around the place. People are killing each other mercilessly, Rajni. Oh, God. You shouldn't have let him go out like this, Rajni.
Oh, I tried to stop him, but he did not listen to me. He was so adamant.
He's just a child, Rajni. But why did you? That must be
Abhay. Abhay's come. Dada's come. Come on.
Abhay, coming.
Abhay?
Gulman Babu, close all the doors and windows. I've just returned from the market. The whole market has been looted. And yes, your shop has also been destroyed. See you where I'm leaving now. I will see you.
Don't let him go.
Where could he be?
Rajni, have patience. Have patience, Rajni. Lord Krishna will make everything all right. Don't worry. Nothing will happen to you.
Open the door. Open the door. Why did you go away? I told you not to go.
Control yourself, Rajni.
But you didn't listen to me. Why did you go? If something had happened to you, I would have died, Abhay.
It's all right, sir. Come on, let's go in. Let's go in, sir. Don't worry, son. Everything is all right. Come, sir. Come, sir. Gorango, please go and get some water for Abhay.
All right, Babu. Go sit with your mother.
Baba, who are those people? Why did they want to kill me?
My son, they are also human beings like us. But they are misguided. May Krishna guide them.
Thank you.
have you heard? Why violence all around?
Yes. There is violence all around. If their plans succeed, India will be bathed with the blood of her children.
Krishna, Krishna.
Thousands of families will be destroyed. Hatred will become the order of the day, and everything will be lost. If people today are divided by a wall of religion, then human beings will become like animals. Hindustan will never be the same again. Hindustan will never be the same again.